As a chemist at the GPI lab, I work on heavy metals testing, product evaluation, and quality control services for the coatings industry. I really wanted to work in environmental or water quality, and I fell into this because I wanted to broaden my horizons. I wanted to learn more. My favorite thing to do in the lab would be metals digestion of various soils and paints to be able to get the metal out of the substance to be able to test and figure out how much is there. The work here we do is important for multiple reasons. For a residential community, I feel like we help them to determine where potential hazards are so they can remediate that. And in the industrial coatings industry, we help them determine which paint's going to be appropriate for which structure they're working on or keep their employees safe and healthy. My favorite part of working here at the GPI lab is the really close community feel you get when you work with a small amount of people. It's more like family here. I believe that the lab excels at great customer relationships and expedient service. I did not realize there was much to industrial painting as there is. I would have just thought, oh, it's paint, you put it on a wall. Being here, it's given me the opportunity to learn a lot more than what I thought there was. My name is Katie Root, and this is my talent.